Well, it starts off with a pick which is dug down about 3 to 4 feet deep, and it needs to be as long and as wide as our pig. And the Hawaiian word for pig is hu'wa'a. Can all of you say that? Okay, very good. Now once the pit is dug, the bottom of it is always lined with stones, and these stones are usually gathered from a dry stream bed because they're able to retain a lot of heat. Now as with any outdoor barbecue here in Hawaii, we use a lot of kiawe wood because it's native to the islands. It's similar to your mesquite wood that you would use to barbecue. So we place our kiawe wood right on top of our bed of stones, and then we light that fire. Now when the fire is nice and hot, the stones that are at the bottom of the